But just tell me to go.
There's been guys who have shit on themselves going down the
hill. Well, I'm going to show you how to do it. Tell me to just start me off.
Well, first you would run, and then you're pushing the bobsled.
Right.
And then you jump into the bobsled.
All right, are we go?
She wouldn't hear you because she...
Is the steering ready?
She has a helmet on. She can't hear.
You got the steering ready, Todd? I'm jumping. Oh, no, Todd!
Yeah, you're good.
And then here you go down.
Yeah, you go down.
And now we moving. Right? And the goal is to take my body weight or what?
See, now that's where cool runnings is fake.
So all that doesn't even mean anything. How fast would we still be able to go if Bam was in my sled?
Actually, he's an advantage because of his weight. That would help.
Whoa, what did you just say?
Oh gosh, here we go.
What did you just say?
No, bobsledders like strong, heavy, they want that.
Bam, I'm sorry. Jesus Christ, Lolo.
They want the pounds. They want it.
All right, that's enough.
All right, I feel like I'm well versed on you.
All right, so let me ask some more questions to see how well you really know me.
Done.
How many times was I an All-American?
You talking when you played, are you talking about just from?
Dragonfield.
Okay, all right, okay.
Easy on you.
Easy answer. 4.
11.
That's what I'm saying, 4 + 7. How many times were you an All-American? None.
Name a reality show I was on.
Oh, I know what this one is. Real Housewives of Track and Field.
No, that's a show! It's a show!
I was on Dancing with the Stars.
I knew that, too.
What place did I come in?
I know this. I remember you at Wild Dancing. The reason why you lost because you had got dipped. And
but what
you
place?
Dipped, you were like, will you marry me? You came in 5th.
5th?
Yes.
I was the first one to go on the show.
Are you serious?
I'm half white, Kevin!
I'm a little hurt that you got sent home first.
You were hurt. That was more painful of an L than losing any Olympics. If people doubted if I was a virgin before that show, they
know now.
Confirmation.
You say that after watching that show, they go, that's why. Right there. Oh, now that we're done, I want to talk to you because I'm creating a dating app. I want to create a profile for you that's going to help you. Here's what I'm thinking. Maybe a screenshot if we just get you up here and chastity belts. A bunch of chastity belts.
What?
Right? Like this right here. Like your profile was just like... The name of the app is Kevin's Connection, but I spell connection with a K. You keep your eyes off. How you feeling these days, Daryl? You got some patience in you? Probably not, you piece of shit. I know what the hell you been doing. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. And unless you hate laughter, click and subscribe. And if you do hate laughter, then you're a monster.